today, so I'm gonna sing you Kacey Musgraves' new song. And I typically always fall in love with songs and I never listen to the words. Little secret about me. So this is one of those songs I was like, I'm gonna put on YouTube. I love this song. And right when I sat down to start listening to it, I realized it's kind of depressing. So it sounds like kind of happy when you first listen to it. You're like, oh, merry-go-round. And then you're like, huh. She just said, like dust, we're gonna settle in the ground. Which actually doesn't sound that bad at all when I say it out loud. But when you sing it with the rest of the words, you're like, depressing. You ain't got two kids by 21. You're probably gonna die alone. At least that's what tradition tells you. And it don't matter if you don't believe. Come Sunday morning, you best be there in the front pew like you're supposed to. Same hurt in every heart. Same trailer, different part. Cause mama's hooked on Mary Kay. Brother's hooked on Mary Jane. Daddy's hooked on Mary two doors down. Singing that sad song. Is that weird? I don't know if you could tell, but I'm like looking at the words. Don't really have time to completely memorize my songs anymore, but as she said at the end, Mary, just don't give a darn no more. I think she was referring to remembering the lyrics. That's how I analyze that. You want to say hi to Beaky? Beaky, what are you doing? Say hi, Beaky. You sitting outside? You going outside? Oh, sure am, Mom. There's Cooper. Hi, Coop. Now we just need baby Geeb, but he downstairs with his tutu. All right, y'all have a good day. Think positive. Focus on the positive. Don't, if you live in a little town that you don't like, you know what? You can always break free. And I actually think that's what she did. So actually I think it is a positive song. She broke free from that town. That was what she meant by Mary, don't give a darn. She broke free. You can do that. Anybody can do that. I can do that. Except for I am living in the town I grew up in right now. That's not love. All right, bye.